Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Give yourselves a smattering of applause for braving the weather tonight, making it out. Tonight, we're proud to present the Blueshift Big Band, performing their first set as a Buddy Rich record from 1967, Big Swing Face. Then they're playing a whole nother set right after that. If you are watching from home, you'll notice in the lower right-hand side of your screen, that is our visual artist for tonight. Give it up for Julian Camacho. Julian will be painting and sketching the band. It's what is really cool is the lower left-hand side. That is the virtual tip jar. If you're watching from the comfort of your own home, do something that is very comfortable and tip the band. Tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. We're going to start the show. Let's give it up for Blueshift Big Band.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. As Chris said, we are the Blueshift Big Band. My name is Joel Baer, and this is Chris Parsons, my co-leader on guitar. We're here to celebrate this excellent album released in 1967. If you can imagine, that tune, Norwegian Wood, written by the Beatles, arranged by the great Bill Holman for this band, was arranged just after it had come out, not too long. Rubber Soul came out, what, 66? So we're dealing with pretty contemporary music, and I think that's one of the cool things about Buddy Rich and this era of the Buddy Rich Band is he realized that if this music was gonna survive, he needed to play pop music for younger audiences. So he incorporated a bunch of pop tunes into his book, and we'll play a few tonight. We're gonna continue with the title track. But before we do, I should say that you heard from Mr. Tim Kaufman on that last tune on trombone. It's a pleasure to have Tim playing with the band tonight. And how about it for Artrell LaFleur on alto sax? This tune is going to feature Dan Van Zeeland on piano, Matt Beck on alto, and John Rarick on trumpet. This is called Big Swing Face.
Thank you.
guys. This is all I got. We'll tell you all about this in a little bit. So we're celebrating this record, Big Swing Face, and the Buddy Rich Band. And what you may not know about Buddy Rich is that circa 1965, he was playing in Harry James' band, Harry James, who had cut his teeth with Benny Goodman. And Harry James was playing in an older style, and I think that Buddy could see that it wasn't connecting with younger audiences. But Buddy was also the highest paid sideman in jazz in 1965, playing with Harry James' band. So for him to leave Harry James and go out on his own was sort of a financial risk for himself. And I think it paid off. And one of the things that Buddy Rich had the foresight to do was to hire the best arrangers possible to start arranging music for him. So the first tune, Norwegian Wood, and that last tune that we just played called Monitor Theme were both arranged by Bill Holman, who had written for and played with Stan Kenton and many other people on both coasts. So this next tune that we're going to play has a great Chicago connection. It was arranged by Shorty Rogers, famous trumpet player Shorty Rogers, and I think you'll hear in this tune there's some virtuosic trumpet playing. But also it has this great Chicago connection. So this tune called Whack Whack was a hit for the Young Holt Unlimited. And L.D. Young and Red Holt were the rhythm section for Ramsey Lewis's great Chicago band, the In Crowd Band. And after they left Ramsey Lewis, they went on their own, started making records. They had a hit with Whack Whack and later with Soulful Strut. And so this is the Buddy Rich version of Whack Whack, We're going to send this out to Mr. Red Holt, wherever he is tonight. He's 90 years old. We're thinking about you, Red.
Still alive in Chicago. We'll be right back.
working up here, folks. It's kind of warm. So I'm going to take just a little breather and let Gerald do some of the heavy lifting. How about it for Gerald Martinez, our tenor sax player? One of two. How about it for Matt Beck, lead alto? And on that tune, you also heard from Sam Wolsk. In the second set, we've got a couple of brand new Sam Wolsk arrangements that you'll get to hear if you stick around. So there weren't a lot of ballads in the Buddy Rich Big Band book, if you can believe that. Most of the charts are pretty high octane, and it seemed like if you wanted a ballad, you had to write one of your own. So Jay Corre, tenor player in the Buddy Rich Big Band, did just that. This is a tribute to Lester Young, the great tenor sax player. It's called Lament for Lester.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next tune was a Sonny and Cher tune that was originally written as a vocal feature for Cathe Rich, Buddy's daughter. But she was unavailable, so Chris Parsons is going to play guitar on this track. He's going to play the melody. This is called The Beat Goes On. Seems like a good time to introduce the band. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time. I'm gonna do back to front today, guys. Since those trumpets were working so hard, I'd like to introduce you to the trumpet section from your right to left. Juliet Gardner, Sam Wolsk, the best lead trumpet player in all of Chicago. How about it for Chuck Parrish? And the man, Mr. John Rarick on solo trumpet. In the trombone section from your right to left. Nick Roach on bass bone. Grant Dawson. The man we're so lucky to have playing with us tonight. How about it for Mr. Tim Kaufman on lead trombone? And how about it for Andrew Meyer? In the saxophone section from your right to left. Sal Flores, Travis Mills, Matt Beck, Artrell LaFleur, and Gerald Martinez. The glue, the rhythm section, the man holding it all together back here, single-handedly, or at least with two hands. How about it for Mr. Dan Parker on the bass? Every rhythm section is better with two Dan, so how about it for Dan Van Zeeland on the piano? On guitar, co-leader, and later you'll hear some of his arrangements, how about it for Mr. Chris Parsons? My name is Joel Baer, and I'm Buddy Rich tonight. I'd like to introduce you to the 18th member of the band. In his native tongue, his name is Philippe de Bouquet. He is our road manager, our spiritual advisor, our guru, our guitar tech, drum tech, band boy. In his native tongue, his name is Philippe de Bouquet, but right here at the Fulton Street Collective, we like to call him Phil the Bucket.
Oh! Yeah, baby! Yeah. Phil!
Wow! Now, Phil is digital tonight. He likes ones and fives and tens, but 20s are his very best friend. He keeps gas in the tank and the fifth trumpet player out of jail. And ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we need a little bit of help tonight.
Love you, Phil!
So drop a ducat in that digital bucket. Venmo, PayPal, it's all on your screen at home. We've got records for sale here. We've got a brand new record coming out. By this time next month, there will be a new video game record that we just put out. It's coming out in a couple of weeks. Is that Neil Carson back there? It's got a couple of Neil Carson's arrangements on it. We're so happy to be able to bring that into the world. We've got some vinyl here tonight, our first record, and we'll play something off that on the second set. But for now, we're going to play the last tune on the LP version of Big Swing Face. This is Bill Holman's arrangement of Bugle Call Rag.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we're going to take a five-minute break for about 15 minutes. I got to go take a nap in the back. Stick and stay. The best is yet to come. We'll be right back.
No sense in stressing.
Hey, man.
Whatever the good Lord wants for me is what I'm going to do.
Yeah, I mean, I live out in the river, so like 20 minutes away from here. Oh, but it gets
I'm gonna put this away.
Ones that they didn't even want to give me. So they were like, fuck it. Just play a concert scene through the whole thing. Yeah, put a rhythm.
I'll do side and front.
Oh, good. Back and forth?
All right, those in the house and those at home, give a warm welcome back to stage, Blueshift Big Band. Thank you.
All right, folks, we're back for set two. That was If I Could Write a Book, arranged by Chris Parsons. You can find that track on our very first record. We've got the vinyl for sale tonight. You can find the album on Spotify. And we're going to be featuring all original charts for this set, including some video game music. But we're going to continue with some standards. This is a brand new arrangement, never been played before, at least not in public in front of people, from Sam Wolsk, who's playing third trumpet. He's got some fans here tonight. He's going to be featured on this as well as Mr. Artrell LaFleur. This is If I Should Lose You. Thank you. We've got another Sam Wolska chart for you. This one is a feature for Mr. Grant Dawson, who's playing third bone tonight. And he may end up singing this someday, but for now it's a nice trombone feature for him. This is called Darn That Dream.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we got another new tune for you. Nothing but new tunes. First of all, how about it for Grant Dawson on that beautiful feature? Sam Wolfsk arranged, Grant Dawson on trombone. But pre-COVID, I wanted a new video game song, and I commissioned Michael Nearpass to do one. And I said, man, I would really love Vampire Killer from Castlevania. And a couple of years later, he finally came through. So this is Mike Nearpass's great arrangement of Vampire Killer. It's really hard. We're all really excited to play it. Hope you guys enjoy it.
We'll be right back.
Hey, folks, we're as surprised as you that we made it to the end of that one. That was, once again, Vampire Killer from Castlevania. Mike Nair passes arrangements. I do believe that's going to get recorded soon. We're going to play some blues, man. Blues is near and dear to my heart, and this tune is a tune that I wrote and was arranged by John Dorhauer. It's going to feature Mr. Tim Kaufman, Chris Parsons, and Gerald Martinez. This is called Stanley's March. Thank you. Well, folks, we've come to the last tune of the evening. But how about it for Tim Kaufman on that one? And Gerald Martinez and Chris Parsons. We've got one more tune for you. This is from Kingdom Hearts 3. It's called Don't Think Twice, and it's going to feature Mr. Artrell LaFleur. We sincerely hope that you have had an excellent evening here, listening to some loud big band music. We love playing this music. I don't know how much time and money I put into this, but it's staggering. So, with that, folks, we thank you. Please support the Fulton Street Collective. Please come here and see shows. There's so much great music all the time here. So many different groups, and it's kind of just this window into the Chicago jazz scene and improvised music and other kinds of music. Come and support this place. It's worth supporting. And support this band. If you like the band, there's a tip jar online. There's some records over there. There's records online. And, you know, we've got a brand new single out that Neil Carson arranged. It's on Spotify right now. It's called Treasure Trove Cove from Banjo-Kazooie. Check that out. And without further ado, Don't Think Twice.
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, everybody. If you're watching online, you know what to do. The lower left-hand side of your screen, please tip the band, please tip the artist. If you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, take a look at the artwork. It is premiering tomorrow, this weekend, Dear Jazz. That's about it for tonight. We'll see you tomorrow night. Let's give it up one more time for the band. Yeah.